Thank you for your interest in the physical therapy education program at the University of Evansville. We have been providing excellence in physical therapy education for over 35 years. And we recognize that all programs teach from the same standards and will provide you skills to become a physical therapist. I want to share what we do differently. First, we provide you a path to excellence. This is well beyond clinical skills. We provide you with a faculty mentor. We provide you with skills in communication, leadership, and professionalism. And we ensure that you have a path to become the professional that you want to become.
Once you graduate PT school, you're going to get a job. You're going to have the opportunity to practice wherever you want. Really what we do is more 5 years down the road, 10 years down the road. Do you want to be a leader in the profession? Do you want to work in professional sports? Do you want to lead a hospital? Whatever that path is for you, that's what we try to provide.
We not only try to train physical therapists to pass their board exams the first time, but we also train them to be great professionals and great clinicians.
It's a way to be in a very positive environment that is just going to be uplifting, develop you as a whole person. So not just leave anything off the table. We're going to try to come at you at all angles.
We provide international experiences for our students through clinical opportunities. Locally, we provide physical therapy services for those in need through our pro bono clinic, ACE Care.
We get our students into clinical affiliations early in the program with the content that they learned. So for example, they learn their musculoskeletal content in the first year, and then we place them on a musculoskeletal clinical affiliation so they can apply it in the real world.
I feel very prepared. This past summer, actually, we had our very first clinical experience, and I was so nervous. I felt like I knew nothing. But then once I actually was working with patients, I was so confident and I actually knew everything I needed to know.
The prevention focus here is really unique, and I know when I've gone out on clinicals or just met other physical therapists and I start talking about prevention, they say, wow, you're really ahead of the game. And I don't look at that as a reflection on me as much as I do completely the program, that we're just taught to think at a higher level.
We have a vibrant faculty. Our faculty are excited to be here. They are passionate about two things: physical therapy and excellence in education.
A lot of them publish research that's used by major universities, professional sports teams, and the US military. And I think it tells our students that what we're teaching, it's actually applicable in the real world.
Our professors teach other professionals in our field. So I think that's one of the ways that we're really, contributing to excellence of our profession, is these aren't just people that are really smart. They're more than that. They're really leading our profession.
The faculty are so incredibly encouraging and supportive, which, you need in a really challenging program like this. It takes it from an atmosphere that could be, I know in some other programs, like kind of cutthroat and stressful, to something that is really mutually supportive and encouraging.
Talking to my friends, that go to bigger universities, they felt like it was very easy for them to just get lost. And I personally love my advisor and my faculty. I feel like I can talk to them about absolutely anything, and they're very approachable. It's a very personal relationship.
Just seeing how successful people that have graduated from here have been, and to see the staff and professors that we have here at the University of Evansville right now, it's unbelievable that some of the people that we are working with, and I think it's just something it's really cool that we can learn from the absolute best.
And when I stepped on UE's campus, I knew that small community was something that I wanted and needed to get through the doctoral program. And after graduating from UE, I feel like that was the best decision I could have made.
I really can't imagine going anywhere else, just because how much my life has been positively influenced by this university and by the people I've met here. I do love it here. I do.